This is a metal filter covered with cloth, so put underneath so that when I pour the coffee ground will not go straight in. Okay, that's why I said first, I need to put a little water, so to make the extraction process smoother, faster. Because it's just like now the person grow to be wiser, so I can put a little bit pressure, then they can understand, then they can perform better also. If I don't put pressure, a lot of air gaps in between. So I put pressure to reduce the air gap, so the water will slowly ferment or slowly extract from there. I must put a paper filter. If I don't put paper, coffee grounds will be flying. 3.75 liters to have 3 liters of coffee. This one very delicate. All made of glass and water. I have to slowly put. Place the water inside. Wow, lucky. Adjust the drip timing. Another important process is the drip. How many drips, how many seconds per drip? I'm adjusting to 3 seconds to 4 seconds one drip. So the extraction process will be slower. You see the water will slowly wet the whole coffee grounds and go down. So it will absorb all the character of the beans and you'll come out. So same thing, pure water, pure coffee, but process is slow. Then you get to enjoy a good cup, a flavorful and pure coffee.
Dutch coffee. Find the happiness in us, so that we can share the happiness with others.